our sound guy and deer hunter is Chris Colte, and like he has a studio in Detroit, and so I went there for like 2 weeks, pretty much a year ago, almost. It was like May of last year, and just like he had set up this like playground of stuff, and I just kind of like bounced around on everything. Like, yeah, I played everything on the album. I kind of like recorded the album with like having a live band in mind, which I did not do with the first album. I just dumped so many things on every song. I just had like so many tracks that like I wouldn't even know how to really clean it up into like a live version really. But this one I was like, I wanted to have like two guitars, bass, drum, synth, and like just kind of keep it at that. Like not many overdubs like past that, you know, those instruments. That way like there isn't like a huge difference between like the live song and like the album version.
Did you recall your name and smile?